without a connection. Narrated my path with a lack of direction, but circumstance made that path collide with yours. Your life saved mine through sliding doors. You see, it's confession time. You're sweet and good for me, like five portions of clementine. They thought you would change, but your inner strength shined. They thought you would break, but you never did. Cry. Even through the violence and trying times, I tried to describe that even though you're quite new, that I like you. Fights, true, we had our share, but in those circumstances, man, that is fair. That's fair. You were so smart, and we were so synced, and you were such a big part of this whole thing. And I care about the others, but I know you know what within you. You're special, and so it is in us. This can't be the credits. You were the limelight, you were the limelight girl. And I'll never find another, and I'm never going to recover. This can't be the credits. You were the limelight, you were the limelight girl. And I'll never find another, and I'm never going. For as long as I knew you. Now I look at my memories, replay them again and again and again. And I complain, pretend, turn my back to the world and tell it. No, sir, there's no way in hell I intend to let it go, sir. Okay, I have to trust, cause I really don't want this to be the last of us. No, it's too soon,
way too soon.
You were more of a cure than you knew. Goddamn, but I loved you. You elevated me, Ellie, elevated it to the next level. And I hope you know you were death special though, cause I know you knew it within you. But the games never end, and so it continues.
This can't be the